Hi children, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. Children, in previous class we learned letter N. Today we are going to learn letter N. N sound is M. N sound is M. Let's learn children. Let's start. Today's subject is English. Topic is letter N. Capital letter N and small letter N. N sound is M. N sound is M. Look at the picture, children. N for nest. N for nest. Here also N for nest. N for net. N for nib. N for newspaper. Okay. Next, I will show you how to write letter N. Look at the board, children. First, you have to make one standing line, another one slanting line. Next, one standing line. This is capital letter N. Small letter N. How to write small letter N? Small letter N. Small letter N. Next, I will show you some more example for letter N. Okay, in your textbook.
Children, this is your literacy skill book. Page number 48. This is capital N and small letter N. Capital N and small letter N. N sound is M. N sound is M. N for night, you know. Day and night, yes. N for night. N for nightingale. N for nest. N for nut. One more time, children. N for night. N for nightingale. N for nest. N for nut. Here one more page is there, children. Page number 49. This is your practice page. Here you have to trace on the dots, make a capital letter N, and trace on the dots, make a small letter N. Next main is here you have to tick the pictures that begin with N. Yes, what is this, children? Which body part? Yes, nose. So nose is begin with letter N. You have to tick in the circle. Don't circle on the picture. Please tick in the circle. Okay. Next, N for net. Net, you have to tick in the circle because net is begin with letter N. Nib, you have to tick in the circle for nib. You don't tick because this is lamp. Lamp begin with L. Jet begin with J. So you don't tick these two pictures. Okay. This page also your practice page, children. Page number 50. Here you have to write the first letter of each picture. Okay. N. First letter of each picture. You have to write N here. N for nest. N for nails. N for needle. N for nut. N for numbers. N for notebook. One more time, children. N for nest. N for niles. N for needles. N for nut. N for numbers. N for notebook. Okay, children, I hope you all are understood, and please practice in your home. Okay, bye bye. Hi children, this is your English class. In your literacy workbook you have to practice page number 18. You have to practice In this page, letter N, capital letter N and small letter N, and you should trace on the dots and make a picture and color it. Okay. N for nest. N for nest. Okay, children. Bye.